Supposed to be haunted.
He managed to bail out in time. And you'd be so worried sat down here with the gas mask on, listening to the bombs above, waiting for the all clear, not knowing if your house will be still standing when you get back up top. The same for me, you know. I've got a wife and family I need to look out for. I started this job as a volunteer, but I'm a full-time warden now, on duty for around 48 hours a week. I get £3 a week for that. Now, for if you're a woman, you only get £2 a week. Ah, there we go. That's the all clear. We can go back up top.
And there's dozens of soft sandstone foundations in the city which we discovered. These caves were to be destroyed as part of the construction. However, activists, residents, historians allowed the caves to be preserved, and they were declared a historic monument by English Heritage to ensure that they remained intact in the future. slowly cast your light down on the concrete ceiling to the floor of the tanning.